It's your boy MJB back with a brand new video, and today I got Steph Curry at the park for y'all. As y'all, in my last video I said, what are the NBA players y'all want me to do on? Most of the people said Steph Curry, some people said some celebrities. So I just said Steph Curry, I'm gonna do some other ones. Just comment down what other ones y'all want me to do. But yeah, I was going against like one lockdown, the guy was guarding with a lockdown. So keep in mind that I had a lockdown defender guarding me while doing this whole challenge. So just keep that in mind, bro. But you see, they're about to score one more bucket, and he got a layup, and that was it, and we got the ball. But yeah, score 4-0, and I don't even know how I got this ball. I ain't never got that block animation, but low-key, Steph Curry dribble moves are underrated, bro. I like these. Like, I'm going to start using them. You see me getting that jelly on a lockdown defender, bro. Like, this is a lockdown defender that I'm doing this to. I don't know how I'm doing this, bro. But yeah, at the end of the video, I'm gonna drop my Instagram and Snapchat. You see me getting that three. But I'm gonna drop my Instagram and Snapchat for y'all. I want y'all to follow that, because when I hit 20K, I'm doing a big giveaway on Twitter, Snapchat, and Instagram. So I'm gonna need y'all to follow all those and put on post notifications. If y'all see, my Twitter is on that right now. It's XMJB, my Instagram. But yeah, I made a new Instagram, so you won't follow that one. Mike Stay Lit. I made a new one. I'll put my Snap and Instagram at the end of the video. But we'll talk about that later. But you see me baking him, bro. Getting my grand badge already. I like that teleport move right there. That little between the legs. He just like glitch to the side. I don't know how to explain it. Hopefully, y'all know what I'm talking about. Score 9-4. Already got my grand. You see me getting that spin. I was just going off whatever, to be honest. I just want to get this video done. But yeah, and he was a lockdown too, so I was trying to be careful. I wasn't trying to mess up the game or nothing, mess up no gameplay. But yeah, he's spamming him. He only got one steal this whole game, and that was at the end of the game. But you see me still baking him. It was so easy to get past him. I don't know how, but you see me getting that white, but you know it's still going in. My white's going in. My whites are like greens, to be honest. But yeah, 13-4. I'm gonna start using these moves more, to be honest. Y'all put on these moves. Steph Curry with some basic size. I was using Elite 3 because y'all know I like Elite 3. But yeah, y'all see me shifting him. Like I said, it's so easy. Like, the scoring is gone. I don't know what he was doing. He was just reaching. Like, if you're a lockdown, please just don't spam. Like, what I mean by don't spam, I mean, don't just like spam square at any time. I actually reach at the right time, or you're gonna end up like this guy. Look, easy, green. Like, he was getting embarrassed. He's a whole lockdown. Like, I don't know. I shifted him again. You see me doing a hop step. Easy dunk to the rack. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, all I want to see is unguardable in the chat. I mean, not in the chat, in the comments. I want, if y'all made it this far, I want y'all to comment unguardable. And I'm going to like and reply to your comment. Just put unguardable. I want to see how many people watch the whole video. But yeah, I see 19-4. I tried to shoot that shot. I thought I could make it. I was in game chat like, come on, can I hit this? Can I hit this? I was bugging out. You see me get that ball back. I don't know what happened right here. He got a steal. This is the first steal of the game he got. He got lucky right there. I don't know how he got it. He was cold and I was hot. I don't know. That's how this game is. But what do you see? He missed that wide open. He missed a wide open midi too. It was bad, bro. He was down bad. Wide open midi, yeah, it's right here, but wide open midi, I don't know how he missed it. It was white, I mean, it was white, but still should have went in. I need to go cap, but 19-7, I got 19 points on this lockdown's head. That was the last point he was gonna score. He tried to do too much, and I'm just in the game right here. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm baking. I don't really know what I did here, but I know I did the game. I was trying to combo him. You see him sliding. I don't know why. That's that little glitch thing I was telling you about. But you know that fadeaway is green. 21 points on his head. Lockdown. GG to y'all. If y'all do see this video, GG to lockdown and to your teammate. And yeah, you know, with my boy Compost. We won on that 100 game. But yeah, you know what I'm saying. Y'all go talk to him, Compost. He helped me with a lot of videos. He's a good lockdown. He's a good center. He's a good guard. He plays everything, to be honest. But yeah, I'm gonna drop my social medias after this. Make sure I like, subscribe, and comment if you enjoyed. And I'm out, y'all. Peace.